back to our channel, Happy Craft with Priya Suji. Today we are going to do a wall hanging craft with using these materials. Okay, let's start our session. I'm taking two color papers. I'm taking red and blue color. You can take your favorite color. And I'm using 6 A4 sheets to make the wall hanging craft. A gum, long size scale, a pencil and a scissor. Okay, let's start our session. Okay. Now I'm going to fold this A4 sheet. I'm not using any materials to fold it. I just folding it with my hands only. I make 6 sticks like this, and now I'm going to paste it. Before that, I'm going to cut the edges. I'm going to cut the edges with the same size. Now I had cutted the edges. Now I'm going to paste it. You should also keep this in this order. Please don't skip any steps. Okay, let's start. Now it's ready. Okay, let's keep this aside. Now take the A4 sheets. Cut in. Take the color paper. I'm going to take 5 inches from here. Now I'm going to take the measurement from this side 5 and this side 5 cm. Don't forget to take 5 cm. For my drawing, I'm drawing a square shape here. If you know, you can do yourself. For my understanding, I'm drawing a square here. Now I'm going to cut it. I cut this square, and now I'm going to cut the same inch this two color paper. We had cut the 5 cm square shape. Now we are going to make a flower of that. I'm folding this like this. Like this triangle I am cutting, and I am folding it in the center side. And open the, and I am opening the half which I have done, and unfold like this, and another fold like this. In front of that, it should look evenly. Now and mark. Take a pencil and draw it. I'm drawing like this, a flower shape petal, a flower petal like this. And now I'm going to cut it. After I cut it like this, we should open it carefully, and we will get a flower shape. Now I am going to cut in the light side.
side and lightly I am cutting that side, and I am pasting gum in one petal, and now I am paste it. Okay, now it's like a flower. Now there are 5 flowers in red color and 4 flowers in blue color. Now we are going to paste that flowers in the middle of the box which had already done, which we had already done.
We should paste here one dot. I am taking the base part of the blue chart, and now I am going to cutting. Now like this, in this round I am going to apply some gum, spreading, and inside that pasting this blue color. It's a dot.
Okay, now in this box we are going to place these flowers.
Now we are going to place our flowers in this box. Okay, we can start. First, we want to put flower here. Next, one red. Take a red. Take a red flower and paste here, and take a blue flower and paste here.
How to?
Like this, you want to convert and paste this flower. In first column we have all done. Inside we are going to second column. Subscribe this channel. If you subscribe that time only it will count. If you subscribe you will receive all the notifications.
Now our craft now is ready. See how it looks beautiful. You also make it and enjoy. Thanks for watching.
Make it easy, take it easy.